Hi, and welcome back to Open Stop Motion Film Project. I'm sorry about that, but I had to restart, so we could get stuck in focus again. Sometimes you have to restart podcast, because you know it's running 24/7 here, so that can be a little problem over time. But I'm keeping an eye on the stream now to see if everything is okay. It seems like that. So I have just started up this one. I have been looking on that today. Not as much as I would have done, but I have done a little bit. So I hope it's going now, but I don't know. That's kind of tilted. I will go and look at that, but otherwise we will get on with what we have to do, a lot of stuff. So just a moment. A kind of difficult, isn't it? But it's fun. We don't usually have to have the shine in the background, but we don't care this time. We don't have the, usually don't have these. Maybe I put the spot difference on something. No, I don't know. I don't know what, but we don't care. Today, I'll fix us tomorrow. I'll close the door. So that we don't have a lot of dogs barking and whatnot down in front of the store. They don't like to stand outside and wait. So every time someone comes around, they start barking. I didn't have a... I have had a very busy day, so I didn't have time to go and buy some stocks to these, like the one over there, you know. So we will just take these apart and cut them in the, down here, like we did with the other ones, and then we will put them aside. And this one we have to glue, but maybe we can cut it first and then we can set it aside and glue it later on, because no, we have to, this one we can, so instead of the scissors today we will do this. We should have started with another one. But now we will see if it will, this will do today. Because now it has been in the fridge, so maybe it will work. Sometimes when it's cold, it do work. Just hold it a little while and then we'll put it aside. We can take them afterwards. But it is like when there is some temperature change between from the fridge to here, then it works. Better, at least one of the One of them did yesterday. This is not. Oh, it's not. Longer. Let's see what's happening here. I have the blower, the fan on from the start, so I hope when we don't get that temperature change, it will work better. We'll see. There's kind of something wrong with that glue. Because I take another one. This here worked very fine yesterday. Today. This is what should be the smart part of this glue, that it dried immediately or snapped immediately. think it does. So. Simply won't do it, even if there is too much on. We will put these two aside. I don't know why we cannot, but we can't. We don't have all night to sit and hold that. Scissors, you take the skin off your face. Okay. Goes quicker. Thank you. It's only me hearing things. Preparing another channel. Making. Okay, so. And every time you put some new stuff in the work, it always take a little time before it get routine. And there's a lot of stuff in advance you have to make first time when you are doing that. I want, or at least my goal is that Pixelfantasies Live will be a channel for all kind of creative stuff. Well, I have to take it one step at a time. There is only one soldier in this army. So. Stuff. I usually make this platter so thin as possible when I scan, but sometimes it's difficult to do that. It's not always that you are the master of everything. Sometimes the software decides for you. And now we get blood. don't look that nice, but I hope you cannot see that one hand. So and I will put something on it a little later when I'm finished. Clip my fingers. Faster than cutting with a disc. Thank you. No. Not yet, at least. We'll see if it starts to. Okay, this one we don't have to cut the bottom. It is cut. So that would be. Those who make these printers, 3D printers, say it's not a production tool. It's to make take over here. It's to make prototypes. And we making prototypes, we just make a lot of prototypes. It don't look great yet. Like cutting in potato chips, I think. It feels like that. Not I ever tried, but this ready for gluing. So then we can put this in the basket. Because we're not gonna use that anymore. Something on my finger, so some people don't like this. They think it's disgusting. I don't have any bandages of my own. I only have those I use for my grandchildren, my granddaughter. So we will get one with a little teddy bear or something on it. But that cannot be disgusting. I usually, when I go around myself, I usually just put a piece of tape over, because then it don't. Make everything dirty. But we will put a nice teddy bear on today. That mud must keep everyone in good mood. I will just go over and take a look. Looks very nice and no bent corners, so it hadn't warped yet. And the coffee. Then we are good to go. And one more. These here are getting worse to cut in. Now these, because they are more massive inside, so we will see. see. These are like this. Easier. Massive. More or less. Oops, be careful with that. So we will take that up so we don't tread on it. Then I don't think it will go into the phone afterwards. Distance.
hope not to have to cut myself. Oh. Voices from over there once in a while. I'll go and look. Looks pretty nice. But you cannot help but to have a ear over there. The bottom of that. This one isn't that ready to do like this. Yes, it was. So that was easy. I will see. Anymore. But I think it's fantastic they can take what they do. Yep. Come here. Stay with me. after a while they get tired and then they split. So we forgive it that it breaks once in a while. Some kind of bait, ceramics or something. Since it can do it. Yes. Still numb there. But yesterday we got as far as this too. And then it started to behave some peculiar way. We cannot hit the basket. That's the problem. That means I was down crawling later on. And for those who are watching for the first time, then we are making a stop motion movie about two boys in the Stone Age, and they are running around in the forest, and so we need to make a forest. And to do that, we need to make a lot of trees. And we need to make a sea and a flood and a cave, Flint. Who is the main character in the movie, is living in a cage with his family, and his friends are living by the lake, and they are fishermen and ant hunters, and Flint's parents and family are only hunters, so and to do that, then we have to make a whole environment they can live in. And that's why all these trees and a lot of other stuff we have to make. But we have to start in one end and then just keep on doing it until we have a whole environment for them to live in. And these trees are more like background trees, fill trees, or what we should call them. And you make a lot of other trees, and we of course have this is kind of small, and to make it to this is more like a panoramic pictures, distance pictures. But when we have to make close up, then we have to make a big tree like this one, and because around this tree is a lot gonna happen. What we are up to, but this is kind of the start. I have made a lot of, I don't know if we can see them now, that's difficult, but we have a lot of figures out behind and a lot of tools and whatnot. Animals, beavers and mice and lots of stuff we have to make, so. But it will be more visual as we get on with it. And when we have made most of what have to be in the environment, then we have to move all this monitors and stuff away from this table, because this table are what we are going to build it all on. So, and then we have some with the big trees. With this trees, it has to stand over time,
sorry,
over time you will see what it will look more and more like what we are up to. But now we have to make all the nitty gritty work before we can start to build the wood and the home for these guys. Time, but first I will make all of this stuff, and then we will do it in the same way as they do in the open software communities, where some people can provide voiceovers and some people can provide sound, but it's difficult to. The physical stuff like this, it's difficult to send around the world, so I have to make that. But there's a lot of data, voiceovers and that kind of thing we can get people involved in. And of course the voiceovers have to be of people who can speak proper English and not like my, like I do. So we will do that over time. We have people who are willing and able to participate, and you can also follow us on. We have a open stop motion community on Google+. So, if you think this could be fun for you to participate in, then you can go and. Follow there, and then I will tell you what we need, and you will tell me what you can help with. And of course this is free stuff, all of it, so I cannot pay anyone anything because I don't get paid anything for anything. So it's only cost money. So and when we are finished, the movie will get distributed for free. People will be able to download it. Somehow we will find out a way to do that, or we can put it up on YouTube or wherever. And there was something more I wanted to say about that. I have forgotten now. I will get to it when I remember it again. Those who participate will of course be in the credit of the film. So this is not just about me, this is about everyone participate. So we will come to that part later. Well, I think there is a lot of creative people out there, so we will be able to do it. Afraid of a challenge, then sign up on the Google Open Stopmotion community, and then you will be called upon for your services. Sign up and don't participate anyways. That's all up to you. But the more the merrier. So we don't spend all our time on GIFs and cat videos or whatnot. There's nothing wrong with a cat video, but I mean, could make some great stuff if we wanted. Something that could enjoy our children and ourselves too. That is at least what my goal is. Got a setback when Amazon bought Justin, because I had a lot of followers of Justin and a lot of viewers, but then they just one night said goodbye without warning, so I couldn't say goodbye to the people, or say where we moved on to, and that was kind of a bad thing. But that's why I'm focusing very much on my own site, pixelfantasy.com. Because I know that will exist. Okay, that will exist. No one is gonna buy that. When you build up a lot of followers on a social network, they can be gone, all of them, tomorrow. Because if the owner of the network decides to call it quits or sell it or whatever, or just close it, then you kind of on your own again. So over time you become a little afraid of those networks, and the same with YouTube. Google can close it tomorrow or sell it to someone else who decide to do something else with it, and they are entitled to do that. It's theirs, it's not mine. So they can do what they want. It's a private entity. So I will hope they never do, but you never know.
Thank you.
always come down to money. So if they don't make money on it, then yeah, of course we'll close or do something else. What I am doing here is something that takes a long time. So it's years out in the future before you make a 80 minutes stop motion movie. One man or how many we can be. A lot of friction when the plastic melts. I'll visit the bathroom and then I'll take a look on that one.
Yeah.
have forgotten to turn on the fan in the enclosure, so they were very hot inside. So that's not a good idea. The motors can get too hot. But it works and the print looks fine. So that is okay. To cut when you can see the plastic just gets kind of melted because it's so dense inside, and I guess this is gonna be filled with plastic too. So it don't cut as good. Very fast. And we only have one more left of these dense guy. So let us hope it holds. Now these are ready to assemble with some sticks.
must be to another kind. Maybe one of these. Yes. Oh, these are very fragile too. So that the last tree of the last tree of this one over there. So we have sticks for those, but I haven't sawn them yet, so we'll do that. We have to change this one. This one is a hole in here, so I can lock the movement, or else I cannot get it loose. If you were wondering why I was putting someone like that, something like that in there, in it. See, that's all the stuff from yesterday. All the threads from the earlier print. That was very hairy.
Thank you.
these screens are not that pretty.
No, at least this was not.
This one
was not.
They were really messy. And now we have to cut the top of these one. Remove all of the crumbs. If I need to eat. Top off, also on the floor, not in the trash can. There will not ever be a basketball play out of me, but I'm too old anyway. I think I can live with it. Thank you.
that. This will be the last one for today.
With all that machine noise.
Go.
We have to get all that away so we don't get it in the clay. Have a little more room to play on. Very soon we have the whole workshop in here, and we don't want that. But it's sometimes easier because my monitor in the workshop don't work. I don't know why I had it to work, but now I will not do it.
It's kind of
not understandable because I have my graphical card is I have three monitors on, but it's made to forward monitors, so I don't know why. Computer will not see it, so maybe it's too long a wire, or do I know? One day I have time. I will figure it out. But that's not now. Get our moved up over here. But while I'm doing that, you can keep an eye on this because I'm moving around on stuff now. So you don't get seasick. I think it's that is what I need. For this moment, as far as I know. As far as I know. I need to repair that one a little. And need to put a stick in it, and I have these kind of flower sticks, so I guess we can use those. Stiff enough, so and we can just cut in them. The size we want. And my pencil. Thank you. so we can say how just something like this.
Has to be. Well, now I cannot even see where I made the stroke. So, you made a new one.
We can see.
Just a second.
Oh, and I need a
plier.
I think we have enough. Because I have seen that I need much more trees than I have. You know, it's difficult to figure out before you have the actually physical thing on your in your hand. Because how big have they to be, has there to be, and in comparison to the figures and so on and so on. So it's, you kind of need some physical stuff to figure out how to. So that's what, that's why sometime get a little what was it I was thinking of, what was we doing last time? Wanted to be somewhat stable. fiddle with it all the time. We want it to stay there when we put it there.
That can sometimes be a little problem. They are, of course, too long. We could have used a little less wire here. Think of this. But I'm sure we will get it tilted sooner or later, but we can always start like this.
start with good intentions and then press good in between the wires. I put a little more fan on. I would like not to have those dirty prints. Now we get plastic in it.
try to push it together so it's just become one chunk and not a lot of small chunk on up on each other, because then it's not that solid. Sometime I have been a little too fast. So it sticks so tight as possible around the stick. Or sits so tight as possible.
I think I need someone to come and massage my shoulders. They are kind of stuck. Of course, you always sit with your hands up. This. Thank you. And we have to put marks on the hand and the foot we made so we can get that scan too. So we can get a print, so I can get a... I want to have a figure. I want to make flint so that we have just a draft so that we have... So we can start to make some clothes to him and so on. Know how he have to look. Make changes if necessary and so on. Make print in the right sizes. Sorry.
that next year that things really are starting to take in. Oh, not we're gonna be finished next year, but so but every day we get some more things done. Last year get there sooner or later. But you are kind of always eager to get to the next step. Kind of. Drives you all the time. Even then you are not on the clock, but you kind of on your inner clock. Don't need any foreman to or boss to push you forward. Patience to reach the next step is always there.
Oops.
And sending this every day, that's kind of pushing me forward too. Like when you need to lose weight or something, and you buy a dog, so you have to go, or some people do, you have to go out with
sorry,
have to go walk the dog, so keeping you moving. So you don't just sit in front of the telly, the TV set. This is kind of the same way. Or the same method, or what we should call it. When they get a little soft, I have to move on to another branch.
because it's a little difficult to straighten out. You want them nice and round. They get the thinner they are, the faster they get hot and soft because of you are exporting the heat from your hands, transferring the heat from your hands to the plan was only to make four different kinds because I thought that was enough, but when we are using that many trees, then I have to make some more. So they don't all look the same. Consuming because we have to make crosses of all of them, but regardless we have to make it look right or else it's not worth doing. Has to take the time it takes. And this one I'm gonna cut here. So print the upper size and the lower size and then put a stick between. So I get a higher three, but I also get trees with wrenches lower down than there is on some of the other ones. There's nearly all the branches in the top. Most of them. So. A little diversity. But there is time. And I also have a lot of birch too that I have modeled and have to cross on. So one of these days we will start making marks on them so we can get them scanned. Ready when the printer have time. Or we can make time. Shall we, by the way, take a look? It's still looking okay. For me at least. I can only see the printer like you can. Because we have it in the box, so we can hear our own thoughts. A lot of questions about what is that weird music we can hear in the background. And that, of course, was the printer. So we build a box to it. And most of the noise you can hear is from the fan in the box, because we cannot make a total enclosure and then big, then don't, without a fan, then we cannot get the heat out of the box, because the box is really tight and insulated. So I'm afraid to destroy the motors and the electronics in there, but mostly the motors. So really nice. And I don't have a spare room to put it in. The studio are only the workshop and this part here, the studio, and then there are the kitchen and the bathroom and the entrance. That's all of it. And then there are a lot where I have stuff. A lot of the things I have, reflectors to the light and all of that kind of things. Things I have built and I'm not using, and all this. Stuff we are building here when some of it we don't need anymore, when we have scanned it, then it's only a file in the computer and then I put it up there. So we could get room. Would like a much bigger place, but I have put so much money into this that it's crazy to, because it's really expensive. Materials and stuff, cameras and whatnot. So my accountants. All the red numbers I make in this little business. And it will probably keep on that way. And we mixed up and give it away for free. It's very hard to get black numbers that way. Okay. bit realistic. Just sometimes. Because we also need to have a little fun. Even though this is probably not everybody's type of fun. But it is mine. Someone else out there that also thinks so. Because then it gets even better. And there I know there is.
I will go and visit the bathroom. They are still a little hairy over in the printer, but they are glued good together. So we have to live with that. And then it's better than when it go bad. Because that is not now I have managed to tilt it. That is what happened along the way. And we have to fix this one. Because it's a little. That's the problem with I let them stand so long before I scan them. Then they tilt. And in the summer, we have had some very high temperatures. And then the light and everything in here. And they get soft and tilt. A long period in the summer I had them in the fridge because they got really soft.
not have that. And then when that fall over, then they got kind of, I have an owl behind the screens that have its face smashed in because of it tilted. So we have to repair that too. It's when I wanted to make it so much variation as possible for you to look at, so then I wait a little and then I get those problems. I started with this, as you can see on my site, I uploaded videos. I recorded them and then uploaded them. But the problem is you have to edit stuff all the time. And that takes time too. Much too much time. That's why I came up this sent live instead. And you could come. Visiting once in a while and see how it went. Were you interested? It's always more fun to share with people than it is to sit by your lonesome to do this. Thank you. I always do that at last, because when I it's more stable and it's thick, and I make the branches. So I always make it a bit thicker than I want it to be when I start. Always take off,
or take some of it off.
Of course, we can put on again. See, it's more willing to tilt now. Than it was before. Thank you.
least.
Should we say that this is enough for today? I think we will. Because we have once again reached midnight here in my little country. And tomorrow is another day. And we will make some more stuff.
So, I will say thank you for watching and hope I will see you again tomorrow and I think that was all for today. I will go to pre-record of this. Yes. Good night and thank you.